Yo, first and foremost, man, I wanna thank my Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ, because none of this wouldn't be possible without his strength. I'm telling you. Oh, man. It's a dream, man. It's a dream come true. I ain't prepared no speech, but I had to write a couple of names out of it. I can't hold on. I can't do this without my mother. Where my mother at? Cause I know. Oh man. I love you too, baby. I love you. I first gotta thank my pop, like my father, man, L.A. Reid and Babyface for believing in me from the beginning, y'all. I wanna thank Dorsey James. Mark Schimmel, Clive Davis, Roy Lott, everybody over at Arista, Lionel, my mom, Vanessa, let me see y'all, Pete Jones, let me see y'all, JD, y'all know JD. For believing in me and putting it down, all the staff at LaFace Records, Sherry Hughley for believing in me from the beginning. My man KP, Candy Tooks, for putting it down officially, letting them know that you can do it your way. And I did it my way. I can't forget my man Big E for standing next to me, you know what I'm saying, teaching me all about the guitar, everything, man. Thank you. I want to thank all the people back in Atlanta, all the people in Chattanooga, Tennessee, all the radio, DJs. Thank y'all.